trees. When I was in grade 10, I used to cut myself. The best part of being up here is getting letters from friends back home. I've gotten far too emotionally attached to a betta fish. And I sleep with multiple stuffed animals.